in a situation that is filled with uncertainty, people look to leaders to find their strength, and leaders need to project that strength. They need to be courageous, even though they might be crumbling inside. One of the things that has helped me throughout this situation is to remember that I'm me and I can never be more than me. And so what I've tried to do is to just be me to everybody that I'm communicating with during this period of time. So I've decided to keep being me, even though there are times where I'm fearful, even though there are times where I'm frustrated or I'm exhausted. I think it's important to remain true to oneself, and also because there are so many people looking to leaders for strength, for compassion, that leaders need to hold it together and they need to be as courageous as they can be. That said, I think it's also important for leaders to be the human beings that they are and to let people know that they might be struggling at times. I'm not saying that leaders should complain about every little thing. I think the opposite is actually true, that leaders need to project the strength. And I've tried to do that. I've tried to be as strong as I can be, but I've also found it helpful for myself to communicate to other people when I'm having a hard time and to let them know that I too am vulnerable, to let them know that, yes, they can look to me as their rock in this situation, but that sometimes the rock crumbles too. And I've tried to be very empathetic with people's individual situations, and they're all diverse and everybody is struggling. And I know that in their struggles that people have appreciated the fact that I am me and I've kept being me. And they've also appreciated that I am there for them. I've tried to be there for the teachers as much as possible. I've tried to be there for the students and also for the parents who have had their own unique needs during this time. Being present as a leader is important all the time, but in a crisis situation, it's even more important because the people who depend on you to kind of keep the ship moving along smoothly need you more than ever.